When eye doctors say they're checking the health of your eyes, what does that really mean? What are we even doing? I'm going to give you some simple explanations of what's going on in the exam lane. So let's get into it. When I'm doing an eye exam, I'm looking at three things: your prescription, how your eyes work together, and your ocular health. Now, all of these things work together, but I'm going to focus on ocular health. When I'm examining the health of the eye, I use a machine called a slit lamp. Essentially, this is a microscope that allows me to see your eye under a lot of magnification. With special lenses, I can see the back of your eye and the front of your eye. Now, there's four specific areas that I want to talk about that I examine: your lids and lashes, your cornea, the conjunctiva, and the retina. First, we look at your lids and lashes. Now, who knows what the purpose of the lids and lashes are? Well, they're there for protection. They keep dirt, dust, and debris out of your eyes. Hit the like button if you got that right. Now, when I'm examining the lids and lashes, one of the most common things I see is called blepharitis. Blepharitis is an inflammation of the eyelids. If you hear itis, think inflammation. Now, blepharitis happens when that dirt, dust, and debris doesn't get washed away. You don't want to have inflamed eyelids. That'll affect your tear film and your overall vision. Next, I look at the conjunctiva. Now, the conjunctiva is the clear skin that's over the white part of your eye. This is there for lubrication and protection. Now, I'm sure you've all heard of conjunctivitis. Conjunctivitis is pink eye. Again, inflammation of the conjunctiva. Anyone that's had pink eye knows this is something that's very irritating and very contagious. Leave a comment below if you've ever had pink eye. The last thing I look at when I'm looking at the front of your eye is the cornea. Now, when it comes to your prescription and seeing clearly, this is probably one of the most important things that we have. It's not just there to help you see, it's there to communicate with your brain. Did you know that there's 600 times more nerves in the cornea than on your skin? This gives your brain a ton of feedback if it needs to produce more tears, if it needs to blink. This is the main message center that communicates with your brain and tells your eye what functions it needs to do. Now, because it's such a highly innervated structure, so it has so many nerves, it's incredibly sensitive. You know this, if you've ever wore contacts and got a little piece of dust underneath that lens, it hurts like crazy. Now, once I get done examining the front part of your eye, I need to look at the back of your eye, which is the retina. The retina is essentially the movie screen of the eye. That's where all the light comes in and focuses. There's two structures that I always look at: the macula and the optic nerve. The macula is where light focuses. It's the most sensitive aspect of that movie screen. Everything focuses on that. If your macula is not working, you have something called macular degeneration. If you know anyone that has this, it's very debilitating and it affects your central vision. The other part is the optic nerve. The optic nerve is the cable that connects your eye to the back of your brain and allows you to see. It's made up of all the cables from the retina. If this is affected, you're essentially going to lose your peripheral vision. Glaucoma is something that affects the optic nerve. So we look at both those structures when we're looking at the back of your eye. Now, those are the four main things I'm looking at. There's obviously a ton more I'm doing in the exam, but for your purposes, those are the four big structures that I wanted to let you know we're examining and what they do. I feel the more you know about the eye exam, the more likely you are to keep your eyes healthy and keep them functioning at their max ability. I do recommend yearly exams to make sure that your vision is stable, but also to make sure your eyes are healthy. We only get one pair of eyes and time is of the essence, so make sure you're taking care of them. If you learned something new, hit the like button, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.